kneeling soleus stretch, grabbing a heavy dumbbell in this surrender squat position. Put the dumbbell on the top of your knee, right on the muscle. Lean over the foot that you're stretching the calf of. So you're gonna have the bulk of the weight is gonna be centered over your toe on your knee. You'll feel the stretch through the lower portion of your calf. That is your soleus muscle. That muscle is responsible for a lot of ankle mobility restrictions. So lean forward, allow the stretch to be felt just above your ankle through your Achilles area. Hold for at least 90 seconds. 90 seconds to 2 minutes is ideal.